We cut the pipe where we made our mark with our pie cutter. Now we deburr it externally. And internally. Let's check the fitting again. We verify that the O-ring is present and that it is completely whole. Then, we take the insertion template. Here we have the groove corresponding to diameter 54. Here it is. This sign corresponds to the insertion depth. When the pipe is all the way in, let's further check to see if our pipe is not damaged and is cleaned well. At this point, we can insert the pipe in the fitting, rotating it slightly to make it easier. We check to make sure the pipe is completely inserted. Now, we prepare the pressing equipment. Remember that diameters 42 and 54 are pressed with chains using an adapter. Here is the 54 chain. This is the opening in the chain that is positioned on our fitting. Here we see that it is in the center. Now, we get the pressing equipment. We hook the adapter to the chain. First one side, then the other. Once everything is inserted well, we can start pressing. That's it. Our sleeve pressing indicator is torn and is easily removed. And here it is, a perfectly pressed fitting.